down to number two. Here we go to the butt lift. Everyone wants the butt lift. Social media has created this. So has the sport casual clothing, the tights. Everyone walking around here with tights. No one would have thought 10 years ago that would be a trend. But it's made people very attuned to their bodies. And Instagram and social media, where people pose, they can make their body look very different and the buttock be elevated and larger, the leg more defined, just depending on the position of the pose. So there's an element of dysmorphia, and there's certainly many articles out there on social media dysmorphia. There's also been a warning about the dangers of butt lifts. Here's the caveats. If there is fat to be transferred, it's much cheaper than using something like Sculptra for the Sculptra butt lift, which is amazing. It lifts, it gives volume, it tightens the skin, and it helps remove cellulite. Now, cellulite is cheaper to treat. The butt lift with Sculptra is more expensive. You need many vials of Sculptra. So when you see pictures on social media, the Sculptra butt lift, start thinking $5,000 to $10,000 plus and multiple treatments, not $2,000 to $5,000 like a face would be, as you might imagine. One important point here, don't go get a cheap one. Especially in Florida, in Central America, in certain parts of the country, people really want this procedure, and it can be done with silicone, it can be done with flat tire fixer, it can be, many things can inflate a buttock, but it's so hard and almost impossible to get rid of, and people die from this. So no matter how bad you want it, go to somebody real and get a real product. Fat, implants, Sculptra are your mainstays of treatment for this area. If there's no fat to transfer, you're stuck with an implant or Sculptra. The benefit of Sculptra is you can do it over time, you can see results over time, and you can fine tune. It's not a one and done procedure for most people. But most people that don't have fat are smaller, so they end up being great candidates for a Sculptra butt lift. So there you have number two, body sculpting again. The butt lift can be done with Sculptra, PDO threads, fat transfer. Sculptra's our go-to. Join us here next week to get number one most common trending procedure that people are looking for in North America and around the world to keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.